He was a charismatic figure for the players. I think that for all the young players, he was a great example. He was a great role model to the young players in terms of practice.
It's not only what you respect as a manager, it's not only the talent of the players, but the love and the passion for the game.
It takes sacrifice, takes dedication. You have to be motivated, you have to be driven. It takes so many different elements. It's a big thing. So, you know, it really is incredible.
Well, I think it's a nice day for it, so it should be a good game. Because we played early in the season, it was 1-1, so it should be another close game.
Took away the prophet's dream for a prophet on the street. Now she's stronger than you know. A heart of steel starts to grow. All his life he's been told he'll be nothing when he's old. All the kicks and all the blows he won't ever let it show.
By Arsenal, Giggs happy to just get the ball down the other end of the pitch, but can he do any more than that? Still Giggs goes! He's through! He scores! Ryan Giggs! He's had the goal that's ready for Manchester United! It's as good a goal as you can wish to see! Giggs, and he's got a curio match! He out left scrambling!
Who turned the chance of managing Manchester United down?
Giggs. Great run here by Ryan Giggs. Oh, it's a goal!
Right, that's how a superhero learns to fly.